Hold on. He's gonna get you. Hello.
Hi, Swanee. Swan. Eat my bike. Whoa, it's oysters.
What?
Well, oyster shells in the bottom. Bit of Coate Water. Beet beds and various things, and way down the bottom there, in fact, probably if I go around the back of Bandit, I don't know if I can get it. There it is. No, I can't quite see it. So the lake goes around the corner, and there's diving boards, but I don't think you're allowed to use them anymore somehow, but you know, sort of 60s heyday, it was a thing to do. But now it's ducks and geese and swans, and in the middle of it as a wild bandit has been found. Hey, Wheezy and the Bandit, and we are out and about on a beautiful sunny day. So not going to be the most exciting one for you. Shall I put a warning in there already? That's my caveat. Taking it steady at the moment, but it's good to be back out on the saddle. It's been a bit of a tricky week or so. Might notice, ow, no crutches. Have a very bruised up, bashed up knee. Also have cracking bruise at the back of the leg there. Nice to see, isn't it? But yeah, feeling a lot better, but taking it steady. So we're just gonna go out around the trails in this area. Let's have a little mooch, enjoy the weather. And yeah, we'll see you out on the trail soon. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And as always, see you out there. That I wish I had. Might have a fire pit. Hey, Bandit. Wish hounds. Okay. Whew. Skilly Bridge. Didn't close my eyes. Bobbity bobbity. Across to the motorway, look at that. This is just how tucked in the Swindon back trail is. You don't realise till you get to this side how you're right by the motorway. It's brilliant.
The berms are there.
I just cheated. Cut out a massive chunk just to save my little legs. Oh, blue. Oh, girly. I stopped sniffing. It's like a riding sniff I've developed. I'm going to be freewheeling up. Apparently, the louder the better. So, and it tells me, so it's good.
It's that way. So the wood missing. Some trees. Duck. Thank you.
I just caught a fly in my helmet.
What?
I just caught a fly in my helmet.
In your helmet?
Yeah.
It wasn't in that way.
Yeah. He's gone now. Whoa! Off into the shrubs.
Open?
Hey?
Open?
Yeah, open. Oh, where are you going?
I don't
know. Oh no, it's handlebar killer bit. Not doing it.
I think we should call time on this session before my knee gives way.
Yep.
Hey?
Yep.
Okay, so don't forget to hit like, subscribe, wherever they appear on screen. I appreciate it from everybody. And we'll see you next time out on the trails. Next time?
Next time.
Next time. Bye. Back's on.
Bikes on.
Yes.
Bikes on, drinks off.
Pretty much.
No.
I can't see anything, it's just sunny.
Huh?
It's just sunny, I can't see. Mm-hmm.